stop dreaming and be more realistic. Get your head out of the clouds and face reality. Those words have always been oh so familiar to me. Words said by others because the reality that I was living did not match up to someone else's expectation of me. To think there are nearly 8 billion people on this planet, and yet the thought of someone straying afar from the current picture is too much, too shocking, too hopeful. But, of course, you, the lighthouses of our planet, the sunflowers of our people, you continue to dream anyway. Because whilst you dream, there are no limitations. In your dreams, there are no doubts. Just the constant flowing of loving ideas and the birthing of visions yet to be spoken of. Unlimited and expansive. That is what you feel because that is what you are. You hold this incredible power to tap into the true essence of who we are beyond this physical being. And so, we need you. The planet needs you. We need the dreamers, the idealists, the romantics of this world, because it is we that are able to see the light in the dark times. It is we who can see beyond the what is and forge towards creating something new, something different, something that most hearts whisper for but are too afraid to speak aloud. It is we who will not be regurgitating reality and instead take the path of creation. And that is exactly what we came here into physical form to do. We came here to create, not regurgitate. So, dream on late into the night. Let your dreams become so vivid that as days goes by, you begin seeing it take form in this physical world. Allow yourself to get lost in your idealistic visions of life and feel yourself giving birth to those very visions as you become so lost and immersed in them that no matter who crosses your paths and dare tells you to stop being so unrealistic, that all you feel in those moments is you wanting to fight for your visions even more. Because you know, to the depths of your soul, that the new earth is waiting for your very own unique creations. So keep dreaming, keep being unrealistic, even when it feels like your vision isn't being heard. Because remember this, there will be people who doubt the ability of a flower to bloom in winter, but that doubt would never stop a flower to become all that it is meant to be.